was it took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back.
Ooh!
So while Marvel and Kevin Feige are fucking crumbling right before our eyes,
what the fuck is going on?
The one bright spot in the whole MCU fiasco was, surprise, surprise, James Gunn's Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, which was one of the top earners for the MCU movies in quite a long time. So, still, there was one bright spot in 2023. This was from the Variety article that came out earlier today, basically just letting out, displaying all the shit that's going wrong inside the Marvel Studios right now. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, which became Marvel's biggest draw of the year with $845 million worldwide. The fact that it was directed by James Gunn, the guy now running rival DC Studios, was lost on no one. And you know, Kevin Feige behind the scenes is like, God damn it. Why the fuck did we let this guy go? I don't care about all the stupid shit he tweeted. It's all about money. Fuck. I'm telling you, I said this before and I'll say it again. DC will be the number one brand come 2025 and beyond. Book it right now. The MCU, I don't know what's going on over there. I feel like they just lost all their creative juices. Not to mention, they lost their biggest players in Robert Downey Jr.'s Iron Man and Captain America, Chris Evans. Those two were their Batman and Superman of the MCU. And now they're gone, and now they have nobody. They have a cheap knockoff of fucking Black Panther, which they won't even fucking recast. They have Captain Black America. They have Captain Bland with Brie Larson. They have Kamala Khan, which no one gives a shit about unless you're part of the 12 people that actually read her fucking comic books. Like, no one cares about the MCU anymore. Now there's so much interest, there's so much attention towards the DCU, there's so much intrigue about how this new Superman film is going to be laid out. The fact that James Gunn is going back to the classic roots of Superman, which, by the way, I don't know why studios have a hard time trying to adapt Superman. He's literally the easiest character to adapt. He's just a nice guy who does the right thing and is a kind human being who has the powers of a god who loves saving the city. That's it. That's basically the layman terms of Superman. It's so fucking easy to do. I don't know why Warner Brothers has such a hard time trying to adapt this character. Oh, it's so frustrating. Now we are back on track. Now DC actually has a plan. Now DC is actually run by executives and creatives who love the characters, who love the source material, who knows what to do with these characters, who's had such a long frustration with how DC has been handled. I mean, I think we could all relate. And now we're back on track. We have a Superman now. We're going to have a Batman. We're going to have a new Wonder Woman. We're going to have a new Flash. We're going to have a new Justice League. We're going to have a brand new world, a whole new world. Play the Aladdin song right now, bitch. The DCU is going to be at the top of their game with James Gunn. Because like I said, James Gunn has an ego. James Gunn has a lot to prove, and James Gunn has been fucking frustrated. You don't think James Gunn at the back of his mind is like, you know what, fuck Kevin Feige, fuck this motherfucker for firing me. I'm gonna show you. You want to fire me, bitch? Okay, I'll show you real quick. I'll show you how to handle a fucking company right here. And James Gunn just has this fire inside of him because he wants to put out the best product that he can, and I'm excited for that. So like I said, MCU is going down the drain, which breaks my heart because I think competition breeds excellence. I want DCU to be on top and I want Marvel to be on top. I want these two competing, like just back and forth, giving out great content for us fans. Because at the end of the day, it's us fans who love this shit who are the biggest winners. But hey, I always say, always keep two bitches. If one bitch is doing you dirty, you have the next bitch's house to go to. And right now, Marvel is not fucking me good. So DC, James Gunn, I need you to fuck me good. #NoPause. So that's going to be it. Let me know in the comments down below. Hit like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Discord, TikTok. Your sister's ass cheeks. Let me know in the comments down below. What do you think of James Gunn giving us top quality DC films? He fucking better, bro. Because otherwise, I'm just going to go to fucking Amazon and watch The Boys, Gen V, and Invincible get my rocks up over there. But I have faith that James Gunn is going to deliver the goods. Love you all. Stay safe. Truth.
What the fuck is going on?